Using the sizing guide, we're going to determine what size prongs we need. Too small. Still not the correct size. Looks like this infant needs a 55-60. It occludes and fills all of the nares.